Yeah,
whole time you really have sense in real life, you can have a good conversation with people in real life, but how they see you, it's gonna look like you don't really got no home training.
exactly. And I felt like that was really fucking up my business, not my tattoos, but the way I portrayed myself.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like, you believe this Instagram shit, man? I'm smart. I got sense.
That's how I always be, though. Like, a lot of people are like that, though.
No. Where you at right now?
I'm home. I stay in Broward. That's where I said I had saw you at.
I miss Broward.
What is there to miss? I kind of want to leave. Like, not, you in LA, we in Broward. We could definitely switch spots if you want to, because it's not for me.
No, I don't miss Broward. I miss the people in Broward. The people who I was around in Broward. Makes sense, right?
Yeah, I mean, some people for me. I lost a lot of friends, but I'm not really into that friendship no more, so it is what it is.
Friends. It's crazy because I was a friendly-ass nigga when I was in, like, middle school and high school. I was so friendly, and that's all I wanted was friends. But now I'm like, fuck a nigga.
It's all like that for me now, too. A lot of shit been happening, but, like, I'm trying to overcome a lot of shit. So, at the end of the day, I just know God got me and I got me and my mom.
You know, I remember I used to look out for this nigga. Look out for him. Watch his back. Have his back and do all this shit, bro. Still for this nigga. And, you know, we get in an argument because he disrespected me in the car. He said something. And I grabbed his fishing pole and I was smacking it everywhere and I was ready to squabble up in the car. And he pulled over. And he knew I had a warrant and everything, and he pulled over in front off the highway in front of a cop and turned me in, like, yo.
I'm telling you, if you don't friends, dog, I have them same type of friends. Like, I had to get away from them. Like, when you get from around people that, like, have no regard for you whatsoever, your life start becoming way better than you expected. Like, you be around people that don't.
Yeah.
Moral of the story is you learn a lot of shit in life. People change.
Yeah. More of what story?
But it looked to me like other people wouldn't have the time to talk to you, so, like, I'll just let you talk to everybody else. It was nice talking to you, though.
Good night.
Night.
Who else want to get on? Let's talk. Who else want to talk? Let's talk. Like, Hey, who all in LA? That's what I want to know. Who all in LA? I mean, who else want to join too? But you know the rest. Who else want to join? Who else want to join? Oh, yeah, I'm going to add somebody, bro. My bad. I'm trying to figure out who to add. I don't see nobody saying anything.
What's up,
boy? Dang, nigga, you just hop on the live like you know me. Like we day one.
I do. I used to watch you all the time.
Huh?
I was just watching you when you was 1v1 in DDG or somebody. Flight.
You think you could call me John?
Yeah, John Cabana.
John Cabana.
This is crazy. I was just on live with Michael Blackson. Now I'm on live with you.
Michael Blackson, what you doing on live with Michael Blackson?
I don't know. I was on live with him yesterday.
Yeah? What y'all talk about?
Nothing. I got on there with him twice. He said, little nigga, get off my life.
How old are you?
12.
12?
Yeah.
You look like you 24. Sound like you 24.
Are you going to start a YouTube channel?
Am I going to start a YouTube channel? Nah.
All right, I'm going to hop on. I got school tomorrow.
I know you got school.
Alright.
Alright, bro.
I'ma flirt with you.
I'll flirt with you. Alright, bro.
Oh, brother, what's going on?
What's happening, bro?
Not a damn thing, bro.
Where your tooth at, bro?
I got that gap. I was born with it, dog.
Oh, okay, okay.
Bro. What's happening?
What's your name, bro?
You said you're in L.A.?
You in L.A. too?
No, I was just trying to finesse you to get on this bitch. What's up?
You there, bro.
No, I'm playing, but I actually born and raised in Orlando. I was in Orlando my whole life. I just got sent out to Tennessee because I was doing heroin.
What you doing? Fuck with that shit.
Man, that shit ain't no fun, bro.
Don't fuck with that.
Nah, it ain't no fun, but I'm 3 weeks clean right now, feeling like $1 million.
That's a blessing.
Yeah, I thank God every morning I wake up.
That's right, bro. Me too. I thank God before I go to sleep and ask
bro,
God.
You make a good impression, bro. Like, believe it or not, I know you, like, think your past is, like, you know, rough to look at. You know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
But from what I've seen as of recent, and, like, especially your recent music, I'm like, you know, this man's a man of God, man of good health, you know what I'm saying? And I know I know you're faded right now. I wish I could find some herb up here. I'm in Tusculum, Tennessee right now, in the middle of the sticks.
Yeah.
She came out here from the city.
Yeah.
Like, look, I'm in this country ass room and shit. I got turkeys on the wall and shit.
Okay.
I got fucking shotgun in the corner. I go blow that shit off the porch when I wake up and shit.
My bad. I should have said, well, let me say howdy, bro.
Howdy, dog.
Howdy, brother.
But no, I'm straight from the city. I'm foreign out here. I be hearing these folks with the accents. I don't fit in.
Uh-huh.
Shit's wild.
Okay, yeah, you be out there, you be shooting deer and shit?
Shit, nah, I'm waiting for the summer because this country fucker I'm living with says we're going to go out and blow some down.
You having yarn in your mouth and shit?
Nah.
Nah, I'm just fucking with you, bro. Man,
trying to get some pussy out here, but I'm too far out in the fucking sticks, dog. I'm on a little one lane road. I ain't even got neighbors.
Why you on?
Because it's in the middle of nowhere, dog. You look at me on a map, I'm not even on a road, dog.
Man, you got it. Look.
Shit's wild.
Man, if I was you, you know, bitches around, man, nigga, I'd probably be a motherfucking trying to get an escort or something.
Bro, I'm on Tinder and shit, looking for these girls. It's crazy. It is what it is, though. I'm just keeping it moving, bro. Yeah.
I never used Tinder a day before in my life. I forgot that I Tinder.
You don't got to, bro. Your face be known. You get pussy easy, dog.
Yeah, I'm straight. I'm saying like even. I'm saying, like, even before then, what was I was...
I make music, too.
You make music, too?
Yeah, you want to hear a little bit of shit I got?
Yeah, let's hear it.
That's on you. All right. Are you ready? I said, strip me of my power. I don't think so. Sorry for them sorry ass people in the sinkhole. I was there no longer. See those tunnels without light at the end. You're the type to divide, unify, then be friends. They say you switched up, but really it depends. I think you play it safe and you'll gain in some sense. I think you saved yourself because all my enemies are dead. Strip me of my power. I don't think so. Sorry for them sorry ass people in the sinkhole. I was there no longer. See those tunnels without light at the end. I got another verse on.
Damn, that melody stuck in my motherfucking head. Or it's just I'm high. That melody stuck in my head. Sorry. Dang. That melody stuck in my head. Who else want to get on? I don't know the words to that bitch, but the melody stuck in my motherfucking head. I'm trying to add you, but it won't let me. When you gonna drop my prophecy? Son, if you gonna do it, then do it, but put your heart up in it. Learn how to swim quick, cause the world we live in got sharks up in it. Be a man of action like me, whatever I start off in. God, I know I'm strong because I overcame all my darkest feelings. Counting on my blessings to breathe, so let's go celebrate. I do this for the times when we had no food to refrigerate. My brothers all I got, fuck with them. Some shit is gonna escalate. Mama, I'm no killer, but promise I will not hesitate. Depression in my body, I'm fighting not to pop pills. Seem like every time I turn around, loved ones is getting killed. God forgive me for my sins. Understand how to pay my bills. Yes, I keep my faith in you, but it's really hard in the field. Out of my... I want to go on. Bro, you said add me, and I added you, and you declined it. Why tell me to add you if you're going to decline it? Why would you tell me to add you if you're going to decline it? You waste my time. You waste my time. You waste my time. I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to talk to you. You waste my time. You told me to add you. And I tried to add you and you declined my message. You declined my message. You hurt my heart. You hurt my feelings. How could you do that to me? To me? At the hard people you do it to me. How could you do it to me? How could you do that to me? Gay black porn. Who the fuck? Gay black porn. What are you thinking about? What are you thinking about? Bro, I think, are you the same dude I already added and tried to add?
Oh, let's fucking go, dude. Bro, Sir John, what is up?
What's up, bro? Are you the one I just tried to add and you declined me?
No, dude, you added me earlier and then, like, it like, cut out.
Oh.
Yeah. No, I just wanted to say what's up, bro.
I see you said you were a rap.
No, I said... That was a misspelled. I said I wanted to tap in.
Nah, I think you said you wanted to rap.
Bro, I'm white. I can't rap, bro.
Well, hey, at least you admitted it.
The only talent I have is
so what you do then?
Lacrosse skills. I play lacrosse.
Huh? Lacrosse?
Yeah,
that's,
bro.
Is that a... that's where you ride the horses and shit, right?
No, that's polo.
So, lacrosse, you catch the ball with the net stick thing, but you run your feet. Oh.
Yeah, it's like soccer with sticks.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. How you like it?
It's all right. You know,
it's all right.
I'm not that good.
So you play it just to play it, or you play it because?
Well, when I went to high school, I wanted to play football, but my school didn't have a football team, so the only contact sport they have was lacrosse.
Lacrosse is a contact sport.
Yeah.
What you do?
They can hit you, like, with the stick.
They can hit you with the stick?
Yeah, that shit hurts. And, like, they can body check you. You don't know how
to fight. So you mean to tell me we could run across the field with these sticks and I could just smack you upside your head with it?
Yeah.
Nah, I didn't like that.
Nah, it's like, I'm serious, bro. If you go on YouTube and you look up, like the best lacrosse layouts, bro, this shit is so funny. Like, you can body check, and then, like, you can smack the shit out of someone's arm.
Somebody hit me, Carl.
Yeah, there's a lot of fights, dude. A lot of, like, team rumble shit. Hey, Maya, what's up, Connor?
Don't people do that for fun?
Yeah.
Hey, so you play just to hit people?
Okay.
You crazy. I like you. I like you.
I like you, bro.
But I don't like you like that, though.
No homo shit.
No homo. No homo. Hey, I like you, but no homo.
No homo, bro. No homo.
No homo. Let's make sure we say no homo.
Bro.
No homo. Okay. What's your name, bro?
It's Brandon.
Brandon?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Brandon.
Yeah, bro. Thank you. Just wanted to say hi.
Okay. Good night, my brother.
Good night, John, bro.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
What up?
You know why I added you?
What up? Why?
I see your ass in the profile picture.
Yeah.
Hey. Yeah, it say me. I look. I see ass. I'm like, oh yeah, now real quick.
Wait.
Yo, boo gang.
How's it going, man? Hey, y'all niggas crazy. Hey, look, man. Hey,
we out in Canada.
Look.
What?
Look, tell them niggas. They trying to get me to go to jail, huh?
Put one on the phone.
Hey, man, y'all niggas trying to get me to go to jail, huh?
They can't send you to jail for what we doing, cause you know what I'm saying?
Man, they gonna the police on this bitch gonna think y'all my goons and shit. I'm like, man.
Oh man, that's no man. You got goons all the way over here in the CA, man. You know what I'm saying? That ain't nothing.
Okay. All right, don't get me in trouble now.
You already know, man. Come on, man.
All right.
Stay blessed.
All right. I'm like, damn, do I even want to smoke this shit? This shit got me hit. I'm smacked. Who else trying to get back on? Yeah, you right. Who else trying to get back on? Who trying to go live with Nick? I'm
What's that?
What's happening? What you doing?
Well, hi everybody. I'm from Denver.
You're from Denver?
Nah, shit, finna go smoke. Yeah.
Denver, Colorado.
Yeah.
Who got better weed, Colorado or LA?
I'm not even gonna cap LA.
Okay.
Hey. Oh God, we ain't got no pressure out here.
So what you be smoking on?
Huh?
So what you be smoking on?
Everything. What you mean?
You say y'all ain't got no pressure. Y'all ain't got that gas. So you be smoking on that Reggie?
Fuck no, nah. I get my shit from Texas.
Oh, I feel it. I never smoked no Texas.
Are you gonna come to Denver?
Maybe. I'm gonna be everywhere, so. Yeah. And then it's like, it's kind of, me being on probation, that shit is weird.
I'm on probation too.
I got it. Yeah, you said that shit like it's a good thing.
It's not a good thing.
Now look, I say it's weird being on probation. I'm on probation too.
No,
it ain't good thing. I don't want to be on this motherfucker. I mean, this probation shit is booty. This probation shit is booty. What you on probation for?
Fighting.
Who you fighting?
Bitches that be talking shit. Gotta beat bitches up. Show them I'm not the one.
You get a bitch a good by the hair and just start uppercutting?
No, nah, I don't pull hair. I fight like a nigga.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
They said she got a twerk. Why I got a twerk?
You gonna twerk for life?
I'll twerk for life. I got y'all.
Can you see? Damn. Oh. I feel ass through the phone. Look, that's me. That's me acting like, you know when bitches when they dance on niggas? You know what I'm saying? That's how I be getting turned on.
You couldn't handle all that. What are you talking about?
I can handle all you?
You couldn't handle that.
Hey, you don't know me, hey, stop playing.
All right, you stop playing.
We're not gonna get freaky on live now. What's your name?
Aaliyah. Yeah.
See, I would have to stay away from you. Because every bitch I done fucked with, every girl that I done fucked with, turned out from lovable to a bitch. Started with an A.
I'm dangerous, but I'm not toxic.
I'm like, I gotta stay away from the maze.
I'm dangerous. I'm not toxic, bro.
You dangerous. You're not toxic. Yeah. That's good. Man. What time is it? It's like 10.
It's 11. 11.
Oh, it's 11. That's an hour. Oh, okay.
Where you at?
L.A.
What time is it there? Oh, you're in L.A.? You need to send me some of your weed.
I'm going to send you some of this. Huh? I'm going to send it to you.
Huh?
I'm going to send it to you.
Bring it to me. Love you.
Oh, I'm spending the night then.
Say less. I got a king size bed. What's up?
King size bed?
King size.
Yeah, what's up? All right. I see what is going. How old are you?
I'm 20.
You're 20? When's your birthday?
I'm legal. Stop playing with me.
Oh, my bad. When's your birthday?
September 29th.
September. So what that makes you? Your zodiac.
I'm a Libra.
Oh.
A Libra.
A Libra. I'm a Leo.
I don't like Leos.
What?
Y'all mean.
Ah, I'm nice. Look, I'm nice.
That's right. Yeah.
I can get a little mean, but I try not to be mean. But I don't like that type of energy.
Me either. No. Positive vibes all 2020.
Well, I can say sometimes I could be an asshole, but I'm the nicest asshole you'll ever meet.
Is that right?
And then see, like, I got the asshole privilege. Like, I could be the asshole to people that they won't let other people be assholes to. You get what I'm saying? I got the asshole card.
Okay, asshole.
So if I be an asshole, that's just John. And if somebody else be an asshole, then the issue is. But wait, why you not like Leos?
Like I
We're
said, y'all some assholes. Like,
you the best.
My first relationship was with a Leo. Never the fuck again.
Hey, you know what's funny?
What?
Girls be talking shit. They just be talking. Girls be saying. I remember I was 20 years old, right? I was 20. And I was doing this, I stayed in Miami, and I was doing this little job where it's like right before the presidency, I had to go around the doors and shit and get people to vote for Hillary, right? And there was this lady who I was working with. Her name was Monica. I'm 20, and she is, I think she was 28 or 29. I think she was 29, and she had 4 kids, right? And she was like, oh, you cute, and this and that. And I'm like, oh, yeah, thank you. She was like, how old are you? And I'm like, 20. She was like, oh, no. You cute and all, but I can't do no 20-year-old shit. I got 4 kids. And how would that look to my kids with me dating a young, like, I could never. You feel me?
Yeah.
She can never, huh? She can never, huh? But you don't know John. John is the different breed. I was fucking her in the back of my mama's car, fucking her in a hotel. I probably fucked her like 4 times. And when I fucked her in my mama's car, my mama, she texted me. She was like, you used my car last night. I was like, I chilled in it, but I didn't drive it. She was like, I know. You had sex in my car. You left the condom back there. And I'm like,
oh, fuck it up.
But, you know, that brings me back to when I was saying girls just be talking shit, you know?